playing defense. I got to figure it out soon. That's what I'm doing for the equipment, just coming out in the first 5 minutes and the team come back and take the league, and we playing downhill from there.
Is there a confidence issue at all playing without DeMarcus? Is that a problem? Or
no. No. It was the first half. I was playing well. Shot the ball well tonight, actually. Like I said, it's not more so offense, more so defense. You just got to come out with you, whether it's coming out trapping or whatever. You got to come out with more energy on the defense during the third quarter.
Do you think you're finally there?
Man, I ain't gonna lie to you, man. You might be going that side. I don't want you reaching over top of me.
Are you finding it tougher at all just to find your shot? So without DeMarcus there, you think that some more attention's coming your way at all or anything like that?
No, I mean, that's been happening before he got here. I'm just trying to get other guys involved too, knowing that, that's what he did a lot, get other guys shots. So if they come in, double team, I'm just trying to make the right play. But it's up to guys to make shots. But I've been dealing with that before he even got here, so.
How you been feeling since the little grind at the end of the last game?
No, I don't know. 24D.